And she sits there by the wall, making holes where I just stood. And her hands, they touch her face, like her face is made of wood. And she holds on to a memory of something I never said, but she still can't quite remember if my eyes are blue or dead. She's the mother of us all. She's the victim of my sadness. And the more she tries to know it, the more she'll never feel it. She's a universal emptiness. A universal emptiness. A universal emptiness. And a total lack of faith. I saw her once before, down on her bended knees, through a window of the church at night, confessing to the broken priest. She is holy as all women are, and she suffers like a saint. Yeah, she touched my hand with cruelty, but I was punished far too late. She's the mother of us all. She's the guardian of our sin. And the more she tries to save us, the more she pulls us in. She's a universal emptiness. A universal emptiness. Say universal emptiness. Say universal emptiness. Say universal. She's the last mistake we made.